팀이요? 아니면 뭐 중전이요? 이러는데 MSI. 중국은 내 팀 중에 한 팀이 올라갈 것 같은데 혹시 중국 또는 뭐 북미 뭐 LEC 포함해서 이 팀 좀 올라와라.
LEC,
올라왔으면 좋겠다. 진짜 멋지게 한번 볼게. 혹시 이렇게 떠오르는 팀 아니면 떠오르는 선수가 있습니까?
Any team or player in your mind?
저는 일단 굉장히 올드 게이머들한테 애착이
I have a huge affection to the old gamers.
Doublelift 선수나
I miss Doublelift or
그런 선수가 왔으면 좋겠는데.
Players like that.
네, 뭐 아무튼 뭐 저는 언제나 말씀드리다시피 어느 팀이 올라와도 이게 자신
Just as always, I'm always confident up against any teams or players. So I won't just pick one.
다시 한번 페이커에게 다 큰.
E-Rob is literally covered in peanut butter. Please look at him. What is my goddamn brother doing? Wait. My brother is so out of content. Jesus Christ.
Oh, a plan. Yeah, I totally have one of those.
Not having a main game's tough, dude.
아프리카 킹존한테 지는데 우리한테 한 번을 안 줘. 독수리 오영재 놈들.
금리빨 몇 개나 타자. 금리빨 빼고 모두 다 씌워 먹어줄게.
나가 이봐.
저 간신아. 니네 누군지 아니?
자기야, 니가 어떻게 된 거야?
펜타. 에이 개.
그렇게 다 이겼어야 했냐?
Trolling around. I look jacked as fuck. Caught it. It's right here in my hand. Who wants to bet the ball's in my hand right now? If I open my fist right now, I promise I caught it. It's in my fist right now. Or is it? I turned it into a Wendy's barbecue sauce packet. Live on stream. Hey. T1 used to be a magician. Just like that. Don't ever forget it. Maybe something magical coming soon. Pretty shitty move of you, to be honest. Oh, well, hey, bud. How shitty is this?
Are you fucking retarded?
Yo, what's up, dude? Don't fuck with me. I just permaband a 2-year sub.
No one gives a fuck about your.
Oh, I didn't do cry. I'm not playing pummel with you, bro.
I'm calling you a fucking retard. You fucking.
Hey, I am not playing pummel with you.
I don't give a fuck if you're playing pummel or not. Right,
then why'd you drag me in here? What's the problem?
Because you joined the fucking channel, you retard.
You joined after. What's the problem?
Shut the fuck up. I'm muting your dumbass for a second while I talk. You're a fucking dumbass. You're being disrespectful to 3 other people's time. Not only me, Trick and Void, but all your fucking viewers that have been waiting for this shit. You fucking.
Unmute it. Hey, and guess what? Hey, true. I wasted 30 minutes of you guys' time. All my viewers, blah, 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 blah. Yeah. Guess what, Mo?
What?
I don't care.
You don't. Wow, nice.
I don't
so
care.
Narcissistic. Good shit. All right, fuck out of here.
I did.
Fucking pussy.
Man, I don't know.
뛰었던 SKT 팀원들이 와줬는데
And there are a lot of former SKT players who used to play with me last year, and we. Kind of missed a lot of trophies if we even did better, so I feel kind of sad
그쵸,
and bad
예.
for them also.
아 여기 앞서 저 뱅은 봤습니다만. 예.
We did see Bang here, and I heard 예. there are a lot of different SKT players also out here.
아, 네.
에. It's fun.
I'm 80. I know what I'm playing. Gonna play a super safe marksman. So that I'm not gonna get caught and die.
We're working on this troll. We're working on him. Let's just say that.
I like it. The jerseys look good too. Y'all are repping well. So final question. What's next for this duo? Another season? More tournaments? The online circuit? How's it going?
Honestly, we don't really like the game that much anymore. Not gonna lie. So we'll see what happens. Epic is kind of messing around a little bit with the way they're balancing everything. So
I'm pulling the plug on that one. Give us a better answer here.
Well, we've decided we don't want to play like competitive Fortnite anymore. So we're gonna move on to different games or just probably like do different stuff.
I like it. You are retiring on top. Gentlemen, congratulations yet again on your victory here. And I believe we should be ready for the presentation of these super prizes that you have earned for yourselves here today.
Can't 1v1 Zed. Maybe I can. Let's go for it. Let's get fucking freaky. Do I win this, yay or nay? LCS champ versus everything champ. There you have it, baby. There you have it. Killing spree. There you have it.
Reppin' well. So final question. What's next for this duo? Another season? More tournaments? The online circuit? How's it going?
Honestly, we don't really like the game that much anymore. Not gonna lie, so we'll see what happens. Epic is kind of messing around a little bit with the way they're balancing everything, so
I'm pulling the plug on that one. Give us a better answer here.
Well, we've decided we don't want to play like competitive Fortnite anymore, so we're gonna move on to different games or just probably like do different stuff.
I like it. You are retiring on top. Gentlemen, congratulations yet again on your victory here. And I believe we should be ready for the presentation of these super prizes that you have earned for yourselves here today. The first, of course, is the rings. This is the bragging rights eternal, gentlemen. Absolutely stunning. Look at that thing. Fantastic. And of course, here, the check going to the University of Georgia.
Are you going to Adriel? Yep, but right now. Nope, no thanks.
Get fucked!
Make sure to get outplayed by Rush.
Yo, what's up, my idiot?
Hey,
yeah,
bro.
I didn't know.
Twitch jumping me too.
Oh
shit. Holy shit! Wait, I just 100 to zeroed her.
Bullshit, huh?
What happened?
No bullshit. Got a little juice. Oh, I see you.
Oh, you made it.
I just bugged the game. Wait, what just happened? What the fuck just happened?
You died.
No. I got exploited.
By Tfue?
What? Dude, what the fuck just happened?
Oh, dude, this actually is one of the worst things you can do, I think. After you lose a series, and I've learned this over many, many series losses in my life, like so many, one of the worst things you can do is talk about what went wrong. I think it's useless. You're never going to remember what you talked about. It only adds like an extra layer of tension to the team. So like after big losses and stuff, my experience has been the best thing you can do is just say, this is really shit, but you know, we can learn from this. We can like hang on to each other. We can like lean into each other, support each other, and go into this next time. I think talking about what went wrong, it's already over. It's already done. You're never going to be able to change it. Next split, next year, whatever it is, the game will be different. League of Legends changes so much every year. So. Ugh.
Jarvan, just listen to me, man. Nah, I don't want to win right now. What happened? Let's lose. What? Doesn't get better than this. What? What? I told him to back, not to 1v2. It's okay, man. Just let him split. We can win. Just play with me. Oh, now mommy's flaming them. No, just shut the fuck up.
No following these footsteps.
Oh, he's just AFK now.
You stream this game because you have to. Don't project on me. You have no choice. It's McDonald's or Twitch. Ouch.
작년 저와 같이 뛰었던 SKT 팀원들이 와줬는데 좀 약간 작년에도 우승을 많이 할 수 있었을 것 같은데 좀 못해줘서 좀 아쉬운 부분입니다.
아, 그렇죠. 예. 아 여기 앞서 저 뱅은 봤습니다만, 예, 예. 네. 이게 기쁨의 눈물 더하기 작년에 참 아 예 예 예 예
Sick. Yeah, Luca. You know, was it difficult to lift the trophy? It's 14 kilograms.
Oh, but first.
Was it more difficult to lift the trophy than to beat OG in the final?
Now you're doing the burning.
I mean, first we heard it's 20, and I was like, I'm not really lifting a 20 kilo trophy. And then after lifting, I'm like, that's a 20. And then someone said it's 18.
I don't know if you guys have anxiety or not. It happens to me like once every 2 months. Honestly, once every 2 months, I love it. I love it. I literally go in the mirror and I just start laughing. What is wrong, you pussy? And it fixes it every time. Ask Kayla. I was in the fucking bathroom today, just yelling, "Let's go!" on the fucking on the toilet. Let's fucking go! Oh, that's it. That's all you can give me. You think that's gonna stop me? You gotta be kidding. Straight fucking laughing.
Why do you see Slicker get? Roasted by all girls this weekend. Okay, the reason the girls kept roasting Slicker's height is because they're one projected insecurities because half of them were just ugly, and the other two is like, let's be honest, they aren't that funny.
No, I better like, be meeting you.
I'm not being sexist, but the girls, okay, girls in general, hilarious. Am I right, guys? But the girls there, they weren't that funny. The girls at TwitchCon, so they were just trying to be funny by like making fun of Slicker's height, but like, it just wasn't even funny. They just came off looking as dickheads, but they tried. That's all that matters. They tried.
Plays are everything. Game 5 of the finals. Jensen goes in. Big chunk onto the enemy jungler.
And Acadia now has to lick his wounds. His health bar is low. Smithy looks forward. Sven, he could be the target again. He could be the target again. Can they find it? They pull him in. But but it's an answer back towards the Smithy. Flash the way, pops a stopwatch. Redemption buys some time as well. Broken Blade, stealth in the middle, but does he have an escape? Burns the ult, the flash to chase. The chain's not going to land. Over goes Broken Blade. Over goes Jensen, but a stopwatch buys even more time. Now in goes Acadian. Corgan fans low. No kills just yet. No kills just yet. Over the wall they go. No one is going to die. It's five alive on both teams.
Are you kidding me? Did we install...
Like, I'm not
welcome back, you idiot. Less than three.
Okay, you guys, shut. Listen, idiots. I'm... Oh, fuck! Cut the clip! Cut the video! Shit. Where is he? Hurry up, end the stream, quick! Stop! Listen, it's habit. Okay, I'm trying not to say... I word.
And then I swear it's... Yo, Lil Tyler won with the $5. Thank you. Thanks for the $5. We getting paid.
Lil Tyler won donated $9,995. Piece of shit.
He actually
gave it on Cloud 9.
Omae wa mou shindeiru.
Nani? And here comes your janitor, baby. Mop and bucket at the ready. It's Puritanal cleanup duty. Tritzkara's gonna be taken low. Sneaky's gonna be taken down.
Jinx a flash, jinx a flash.